Welcome the first timers in our midst and the entire church to another wonderful Sunday service. And we are sure you are having a great time in God's presence. Be blessed as you listen to the following announcements. Please, if you are in our midst today and you feel you need a guidance concerning marital issues, please meet with our marriage committee at the last floor after the service today. We encourage everyone in our midst to belong to a group and a house fellowship unit. In case you don't know which one to join, kindly meet with our leaders after the service today. And as you do this, may you be mightily blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen. Also, in order to be a full member of this ministry, you need to have gone through the foundation and membership class. This class continues today after the service at the Upper Gallery. So if you're here to join this class, or if you're a member of this class, kindly wait after the service for the classes today. We usually start our week here in God's presence through the Command the Week service, which starts at 6 a.m. and lasts for just 1 hour. The venue for this service is here in this auditorium, and as you come for this program, please come with your friends.
Tuesday morning at 6 a.m. is our Breakthrough Prayer Meeting program, which holds here in this auditorium. We encourage all the business and career persons in our midst to avail yourself of this program. Come with your friends and loved ones, and you see the hand of God in all your business areas in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Tuesday this week is a public holiday, being the 1st of October 2019. So our Bible study holds here in this auditorium at 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. It is an advantage because after the Bible study, you can take a rest for the evening.
Fight to Finish continues this Wednesday here by 7 a.m. and it ends at 9 a.m. Our regional overseer, Pastor Shola Oladipo, will be handling this program. So make it your turn to get your own testimony and miracle from this program by coming this Wednesday. And I enjoy you to come with your friends as well. The first edition of the Manna Water for the month of October will hold this Wednesday from 4:30 p.m. It is nice to know that we can be connected to the international headquarters right from here in this auditorium. This program is surely anchored by the General Overseer, Dr. D.K. Ulugoya. So please, as you come for this program, come early, come with at least a bottle of drinkable water, and please don't forget to come with your friends. As a result of the Manna Water program this week, the Glorious Women, which comprises of the entire women in this branch and their friends as well, will be having their service here in this auditorium on Thursday by 8 a.m. Please, our girls and women are to come for this program prepared and to come with their female friends as well.
On 5th of October, which is this Saturday, we'll be having our Power Must Changers program, which holds on every first Saturday of every month. As we all know, we can connect to this program from this auditorium. Please make it a time with God at 7 a.m. and we are advised to come with our friends and our loved ones as well.
Our magazine for the last quarter of this year will soon be published. So once again, we are advised to make our input and contributions to this magazine. You could do this through writing an article or advertising your private business. You could submit these articles and adverts to Pastor Iheanacho after the service today. Our teenagers are also welcome to make their inputs to this magazine. And as you do so, the Lord will richly bless you. Our testimonies program with Pastor Shola Oladipo continues today. And all you need to do is to connect via the Periscope through your mobile phone from the comfort of your house. This program is very powerful. And for assistance on how to connect, please meet with the media team on the first floor after the service today.
As many people as are believing God for promotion, as many people as are believing God for opportunities, this week, everyone will visit you. 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 In the name of Jesus, every expectation of your heart, this week, heaven will fulfill it for you. In the name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, this week shall be your week of fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, your week of fulfillment. Makeni mo sonto koria litata maka imani mo sonto rikateke imani mo sonto ria. This week shall be your week of fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, go into the week and prosper. Go into the week and fulfill your destiny. Go into the week and possess your possession. I speak the life of somebody here this week. Any power that want to block you this week, I command them to die in the name of Jesus. This week you will prosper. This week you will fulfill your destiny. This week you will laugh in the mighty name of Jesus.
And stay connected with us at MFM Lekki Phase 1. CD of today's service at the media team office. Pick one for yourself, pick for your friends and for your relatives as well. And as you do this, may you be mighty blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In case you don't receive updates on our programs, please meet with the media team upstairs, submit your phone numbers, and that's the announcement for this week. Stay blessed. Have a wonderful week.
And remain unstoppable in all your endeavors in Jesus' name.
Amen.